Hello everyone, I am the Plane Shifter, intruding into the universe of Faster Than Light for yet another episode of All the Hardships. Let's continue on, see what lies in store for us. I have only 3 fuel. This is going to be complicated. Hopefully on the next jump I get more fuel. And it's possible. Okay, I need this one here. And like this will do. Nice. Very nice. Oh wow. It has an autopilot. Okay, that could prove to be complicated. Another thing that can prove to be complicated is my lack of a timer. Come on again. Alright. Alright. This is working. Let's try to hit this here. There. No fuel. Will not accept surrender. There we go. The oh, 3 fuel. Nice, nice. Exactly what I needed. Okay. So another thing that is exactly what I need is more engines, I guess. Okay. 42%. Now I'm on. I just need a few more to get full training and I'll get to 45%, and then some. What's it called? Some shields. Yes. Let's see. Door subsistence, I would like to do it, but I've just used all my scrap. Okay. Fuel, please. Okay. Right on weapons. Nice. Very nice. Okay. The survivability isn't that great. I killed 2 guys, wow. And now they are using a mantis to repair. No. Ah, they have the resurrection thingy. That's bad for us. Clone Bay. Oh crap. Okay, go again. This is getting ridiculous. Okay. All right. I don't think that distracted them enough. At least I'm getting a lot of fuel. That's the store. Let's go to the exit though. Atreyu is gone. I cannot believe. I need to stop doing that every single time. Both are rock controlled. Let's go this one. Every single time I'm losing crew in this run. Oh, there's a store. Let's see. I think I can give 2 jumps and then go to the store. Let's see. What do I want with the store anyway? Intruders on board. Alright, kill each other. Let's see how efficient this guy will be. Why trying to go somewhere else? You don't get it. So random. Okay. On the shields, eh? Okay. This isn't a good situation at all. Okay, leave it for a while. Oh, damn it. Let's see, 3 fuel, 1 missile. Should I accept to surrender? They're destroying me, yes I will. I will, look at the state of my ship, this isn't a good state. Okay. So... I guess I'm repairing it. See you guys later. Okay. I guess the ion intruder isn't that great. It may work, may not, it's too random. Okay. And this guy is not that dangerous. The defense drone, on the other hand, is very reliable. Okay, and... okay. Yes, fight each other. I wonder if I... whoa. If I can just kill the crew. No, no, I cannot. They have a freaking... ouch. Clone bay there. Kill each other. Uh-oh. That fire helped. Okay. Oh yes, I need to power the halberd beam. I guess I'm working on that later. Let's go to the store. Okay, the ion intruder is not reliable. Oh, crew teleporter? Yes. Cloaking device. Luan T, fix cell. Oh, I have this, I forgot. Okay, let's sell this guy. And let's buy this guy. Yes, do it. And now let's working on getting the halberd beam online. Let's see, I need 50. That should not be too much of a problem. Store. Let's get this. Now, equipment, go. A drone recovery arm would be nice. Okay. Yeah, most of this intruder type, what's it, the burnt out hull of rock mine layer drifts by behind a live mine, an automated drone that drills into ships' hulls before exploding. Stop. Okay, got rid of that mine. I hate it when we fail to get rid of the mine. Even though we get some scrap. Okay. Let's take the upper path. I hope. Something please happen. Okay, I eat civilian ship. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Ouch! You are supposed to protect me from that, Mr. Drone. Okay, no. Okay. I killed one guy. That's nice. That is a big hit. No. Man, it's difficult to kill that rock. Yes! Contact the civilian ship. Ah, they went away. Okay. I got full at least. Yes, like this. Let's take a look on my equipment. Damage per wound hit 2. Let's see, 10 seconds, 12 seconds, 17 seconds. I need power bars badly. Okay. Continue. I think I can deal with these dudes. Why aren't you in your post? On the door system, huh? No, I don't need power bars that badly. I guess for the drone. Shoot first, I'll let you. Like this now. Yes. Now a burst laser right here with a little help. And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rooms and I get shields and weapons, nice. Very nice. Yeah, I killed one guy. Again. Same line. No surrender. All right. Nice. Very nice. I could use more shields actually. Yeah. Start working on some shields. Oh, Jones. Jones needs to be on the medal bay. Let's aid the civilian ship. Okay. Okay, go to the med bay. That guy thinks he's going to board me. But he won't. Okay. You're good enough. You can go back. Okay. Let's see if we can stop the boarding. We actually could. Ouch. Okay. You're not going very far with this. Let's see. That's four rooms if I want to hit the weapon system, but I do want to hit the weapon system. Go! First the weapons, then the shields. I think that's the best. Nice. Okay. No repairing on the weapons. Kill it a bit more. Yes. Alright. This should be the last. Just kill it. Nice. Nice. Let's contact the civilian ship. And they went away as well. And with that, I'm calling this an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Plane Shifter, and I'm phasing.